It's a knockdown.
Let's see many shots like that from a different angle.
Simple short shot. Put the fighter down.
Feet here as the referee continues the count. We need to see that again. Some amazing boxing right there. Wow, let's take another look at that. Seeing this punch coming and not being able to do anything about it. Now that is a massive knockdown. Let's take another look. What a knockout headshot. Let's watch it again. And they knew it when they threw it. Who was coming? Let's watch that again in replay from a different angle. As the referee continues the count. I don't know, I gotta take another look at that. I don't think we can truly appreciate what we saw unless we see it in slow motion. A big headshot and he goes down. We have got to see that again in slow motion. Knockdown. And you can see many here his face basically melts into his glove and down he goes. As you can see, it was a hit to the head that did it. Let's watch it again. Everything looks better in slow motion. Let's take another look. One punch. punch did the trick. Let's see it again in slow motion. Their feet here as the referee continues the count. Wow, that impact was incredible. Let's take another look at it. And he dropped him. The perfect sniper shot. Let's watch it again one more time. It looks like this one's gonna be over. Now that is a massive knockdown. Let's take another look. Feet here as the referee continues the count. And you can see here his face basically melts into his glove, and down he goes. Oh, cue up the replay machine. I have got to see that again.
Angle. Simple short shot. Put the fighter down.
Lincoln, you miss it. Good thing we can watch that all over again. Let's watch that again in replay from a different angle. It's a knockdown. I think that was even more dramatic in slow motion.
Simple short shot. Put the fighter down.
Idea what they have left. What? How? How'd you come back from something like that? Not twice?
The building is going bananas. Will they see a huge... And down goes Il Capo. And look at that shot to the head, and there's no way they were going to stand up to that one. She never saw that punch coming. Let's take another look. as the referee continues the count. One punch did the trick. Let's see it again in slow motion.